Hydrogen, in our view, is the solution. Hydrogen is a fairly mature technology, even as an aviation propellant. The first manned airplane, or crewed airplane, I should say, that flew on hydrogen flew in the 1950s. The Soviets actually flew an airliner on hydrogen in the 1980s. What's new, however, is that the cost of green hydrogen, and that is hydrogen where there's no carbon footprint in the production of the gas itself, is to be on par with that of jet fuel.